Keeping your device locked with a password is a good way to keep others from spying on your stuff. But what happens when you drop the phone and break the screen? Well, you can't get your data out from the phone without entering the password. Luckily, I have a solution for you today. As you can see, or hear to be precise, the phone boots up perfectly. And you can even type, but the screen is black. And when you try to connect it to the computer and recover your data, you can see it's being detected, but unfortunately it's locked and asks you to enter the password on the device to gain access. Well, in that case, what you need to do is unplug it from the computer, then get an OTG cable like this one, and any standard USB keyboard. Now plug the keyboard to the OTG, then plug it to the phone. Start by checking if the keyboard is working and see if the numpad LED is working. Make sure to use the numbers on the top, not the numbers on the numpad. Then hold the backspace to delete any text already entered before. Now enter the correct password and don't make any mistakes or you have to start over again. Don't forget to hit the enter button to confirm the password. Now remove the keyboard and connect it again to the PC. And voila! Now you have access to all your data. You can recover your picture, you can see your SMS and do whatever you like. I have to say that I tested this method on different devices like Samsung, OnePlus and Huawei. But only Samsung devices detected the keyboard. In the end, make sure to hit the subscribe button and follow us on social media. And see you next time.